The Vector Frame Essential Lightbox is an extraordinary and simple display, comprised of a white aluminum frame, pre-assembled lights, and locking swivel feet. It also has reusable cardboard packaging with foam padding and a built-in handle. First, unpack the reusable packaging and place the parts on the ground. First piece to grab is the base of the display. You will be able to tell the difference between the base and the top of the display by the locking swivel feet. Making sure the U-shaped hook is facing upwards, connect the two bottom pieces of the frame. When everything is secure, continue connecting the extrusion pieces. When all the extrusions are connected properly, check around the base of the frame and connect each corresponding electrical plug. Then grab the metal crossbar and attach each of our four metal support bars to each end. Once secure, slide each end of this crossbar frame into its respective U-shaped hook. When the crossbar is secure, swivel the legs upright and stand up the display. Once the display is up on its feet, take the graphic and insert the silicone attachment along the edge of the display. First, push in at the corners, the middle, and then everything in between. This will make assembly less strenuous as the graphic gains more tension. Once your front graphic is attached, connect the display to power to test the connection of the lights. Unplug the display, and by using the same principles from the front graphic, attach the opaque liner to the frame. Once all the material is attached, the display is ready to be used and plugged into power. And there it is, the Vector Frame Essential Lightbox.